No visibility problems at all for us this morning. Looking nice from Atlantic Station, checking out Midtown. And the weather is not affecting that morning commute. Other issues, of course, Rodney just told us about. But sunrise coming up at 7:54 this morning. There will be some clouds around throughout the day today. A few showers are possible for your evening commute, especially if you're heading south of Atlanta Metro. So we'll give it a yellow there on the traffic light. Here's what's going on right now. Temperature 60 in Atlanta, 60 for LaGrange. Cooler, though, as you get to the north and to the west. Even in Athens, it's 53. So once you get outside of the city, it's generally cooler. There are those clouds that have been streaming in for us overnight. Your best chance of hanging on to some sunshine today, Rome up to Ellijay, far northwestern Georgia. To the south, this is where we're finding a lot of the rain, but it's having a hard time drifting up to the north, just about getting to I-85 right now into eastern Alabama. So we'll continue to watch that rain. A couple of showers may drift up into the Atlanta metro area by later on today, but nothing more than that. This is a slow-moving system. You can see the rain blossoming there in the northern Gulf of Mexico, and over time, that rain will be closing in on us. So today, a mostly cloudy day, but not a real wet day. Isolated showers here and there, relatively mild with temperatures in the low 70s. Scattered showers for us overnight tonight, again during the day tomorrow. You can see they're hit and miss. Some of them, though, could produce some heavy downpours. It is going to be really muggy around here tomorrow into tomorrow night. In fact, tomorrow night, the temperature will be in the mid and upper 60s. And then skipping ahead to Thursday, Halloween day, some rain likely around midday into at least the late afternoon. Notice the back edge of the rain and how close it is to us at 7 o'clock in the evening. Hopefully we can speed up the timing here a little bit and take that rain out of the trick or treat forecast, but it's in there right now. 70% chance of some showers and storms at 6 o'clock in the evening, down to about 50% by 8 o'clock. And then it turns cooler for us as we head into the first weekend of November. Look at these high temperatures, right around 60 degrees from Friday through Monday. Good news is we have dry skies with a lot of sunshine, chilly at night with temperatures in the low 40s.